up there. Whoa! Where the hell did you come from? What, did she drop down from the rafters or something? Sorry guys, that was loud, I know. Oh no. Just kill me. Just kill me. Oh, two of them. Just kill me. Try this door. Doorway. Maybe the other vampire came from here. Oh, crap. I was a little overzealous. Spider's venom. Skipping the giant scorpion. Yeah, I'll grab it. Palm. I forgot. I unloaded my stuff. I was just hanging out in here. Well, I'll hang out in here too then. It's the place to be. Longblade, yes! We need that to be going up. Of course, we know it's going to be 41. I always look at it. 41%. Alright, that's that. Hopefully we'll only have one vampire. I don't mess around. Basilisk Eye, Giant Scorpion Stinger, Griffin's Feather, White Rose, Black Poppy, and keep the formal cloak. Anybody else gonna come in here? Spawn? Anything like that? Alright. So from here we have two ways to go. That's an entrance. Oh, we know where that goes. It goes up here to this room. Oh, that's where we came from. Didn't I go through here and then end up over here? Well, in any case, it takes us to a place we've already been. That one. This one... We know where that one goes to? Well, it goes here into that room. Okay. So, the only one we don't know is up here in the rafter, so we have to levitate. Unless I'm gonna climb the wall. It slopes. Yeah. Alright. Where am I now? Ugh. I'm all the way back here. Alright, so I'm gonna get rid of this. I went through. Wish you can get rid of the mark, too. Yeah, that one we know. Okay, so I can get rid of that one as well. Yeah, that one we don't know about. It looks like it goes somewhere too. It's just an opening. In this central room here. We know where all the doors go. I'm not completely sure. That's a fire. Okay. So we want to make our way back down to that pit. Not the pit, but, well, the bottom level. Actually, the bottom level is the caves. That area with the... Not this. That's the only thing I know. We haven't figured out the switch puzzle. That one area. That has the column. And on all four sides, there's a switch. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. Yeah, and I saved right after I stopped the recording. I'm wondering if I should teleport back and go from there. I think it just might be simpler that way. Because I'm in the middle of nowhere with all these teleport rooms. So I'd have to make my way out of there. So let's just teleport back. .25 kilograms. Well, it's broken. Might as well just put it in there. Okay. Oh, we gotta set it again. Oh, I'm still levitating? Yeah. I'm trying to, like, duck down and... Don't work that way. Okay, so from here... That doesn't go where we want. Ah, right, there's a door out of here. Forgot about that. Okay, we are... Where? We are here. First we want to make our way back to that... this chamber. It's not that far off. Ominous shadow there. We're not going up, right? Maybe it is that far off. no, not up. This way. Broke out. All right. So where do we go now? Oh, right. Down here. Okay. If I hit that room... If I hit that door, is that even a door? According to that, there's a door over there. Oh, yeah, under it. Right, we have to climb it. I'm gonna levitate. I'll probably fall at some point, running all the way up here. Oop. Okay. So we come out. We don't want this. We want that, which goes down two ways. So let's hug the left wall. This is it? Oh, no, nope, that's not it. I hugged the wall too long. I got hugged out. I think... Yeah, we go around. That sounds like a lich. Alright, first let me see if it's been moved already. All plugged up. So we have this one like this. Try that. Oh, it changed. It changed, and I don't like the sound of it. Door's open. Wait a second. Oh, this is a new area. I attack the darkness. Just not hitting it. Magic battle. I won the magic battle. That's very nice. Thank you. Alright. So levitate is off, or rise, however you choose to call it. No treasure. No arrows either. Oh! That's a problem. Litchy Poo is here. Minor Bolt. Wow. Not that tough, are you? Ghoul's Tongue. Because he only had a chain right pauldron. What was expect? Yeah, I'm resting again. These are some tough hombres around these parts. So I disposed of a lich a lot easier than an ancient vampire. Imagine that. I hear more evil. Oh! Medora, I presume? Greetings, Persephone. I am Medora Dereni, former sorceress to the court of Daggerfall. I have an interest in helping you in your aim to exorcise the spirit of King Lysandus, but I can do little in my present circumstances. If you would pay a visit to a certain other sorceress, I can lift the curse on Dereni Tower. Will you do this for me, Persephone? We're gonna go to another dungeon. Oh, look at the cat, I just noticed. Yes, I'll do it. I'll be in your debt, Persephone. Nolfaga, the mother of my former Lord Lysandus, is a renowned mystic, but I've heard whispers that the loss of her son has turned her mad with grief. Alright, you want me to go there again? She dungeoned again? If this is not true, she can and will help me. I need a certain rare item. The horn of a great unicorn to break the curse under any tower. If Nolfaga is indeed mad, you must search her castle for this horn herself, or yourself, and bring it back to me. Okay. Freeing Medora. Alright, so now we have a quest. Medora, the former court sorceress of Daggerfall, has sent me to She Dungeon in the Rothgarian Mountains. She Dungeon is home to Nolfaga, mother of Lysandus. There I must retrieve the horn of the great unicorn. If Nilfaga is unable to help, I must search her castle, she dungeon, spelled wrong, for the horn myself and deliver it to Medora. Well, I've been in her. I've been through her dungeon. Visual kid, he looked ahead, moves, and the tail. Nice. Alright, gonna go do that stuff then. I'm pretty satisfied I've explored all your dungeon. Just gonna make a note here. Medora. Alright, warping back then. There might be more people waiting for me out there. I could just search it. As a matter of fact, I will. Oh, did I save? We keep crashing. Should I do my practice? I don't see anyone coming for me. I don't know if it even makes a difference. Now we go. I don't know why they call it that. It's such a weird name. Will be of some endangerment, excellent. Hail, traveler. Hello there. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? You say so. Now there's a shortcut to get right to her. I hope I can figure that out. Yeah, I think it's like right in here. Command me and entry shall be yours. Oh, what are we supposed to tell the thing? Shut up. Shut up. Hail, Nilfaga. Choosing out few words most horrible, let none them read. Verses, verses, frame which with and other spells like terrible curses heaven. Curse Oblivion, my boy. My boy is dead, and let Tamriel tremble until he and I findeth peace denied. Okay, we have to go look for this thing then. Oh, it's been unmapped. Yeah. Of course she's insane. I swear, if it's in one of these beginning rooms. I'll just grab it and go. Yeah, it just goes up here also. I'm gonna set it right here. that alright? I'll find a unicorn horn. Oh god, I don't even know what those do. I don't know if I ever figured it out. But yeah, you can tell I've been here. Oh, I guess one of those opens that. Elven longsword. I grabbed that. Not what we're looking for, but I grabbed it. Probably was overweight and couldn't carry it at the time. Whoa! Told you guys to come in here. Hey! Oh! I should have fixed my dagger. Recipe. Chameleon form. Green leaves, yellow flowers, red berries, rainwater, and nectar. And a root bulb northern. Nymph hair, green berries northern, a medium tooth. Of all things. Potion to resist poison. I got a little alarmed. I thought they were vampires at first. I was like, no more. This door. Ah! Pot shots. Poor zombie don't know how to cross the bridge. Oh, I put the elven one. What if this still shows up as it's still new? How long I've been using this thing? Another potion recipe for restore power. Werewolf's blood, saint's hair, nectar, and silver. I don't remember the bridge looking like that. Root bulb southern. You know, I don't know if I've been here. Greetings, my little zombified friend. Ouch. Oh, you didn't hit me. It was more the anticipation than anything else. Right in your face! Your head! She's trying to hit you. Potion of levitation. Imagine that, a levitating zombie. Orc's blood and a giant scorpion stinger. Oh wait. Root tendril southern and a scarab. Well, at least there's plenty of loot. That's just a tanto. It's still mapping out this section. Oh, look at the white bridges. Alright. Well, let's go down this tunnel. Otherwise, oh, there's a door there. Alright. I have been walking around dungeons a very long time. Getting hit by undead things. Okay, thank you very much. Empty. It's kind of low on mana. I didn't want to do that. Okay. Where have I not gone? Besides the bottom of the pit. That door. And that ramp. And then here, if we can retract the portcullis. But I'm gonna go for the other stuff first. I just, like, almost tripped over that zombie. Yeah, this door. Oh, it doesn't realize I went in here? Yo, I went in here. Oh no! Never mind. That's the wrong door. This? Oh, this is a secret door! Look at that! Goes to new places. Alright. Well, here's where the cave is. It goes down under the bridge, I'm sure. Yep. But there is loot. You never know. Which one? Loot tendrils northern and a rare symbol will have a unicorn horn. All right, so that's where that goes. Unfortunately, it looks so cool, and there's nothing to be done with it. Can't grab any of this stuff. No. Not real, man. The larder. The chair room. Well, in a way, it's helpful that it... Is this... Oh no, I haven't been here. It's helpful that it unmaps it, because this way you can know where you've been and where you haven't. Oops. Right in my eye. There's a lot of ways to go. We should just give it to us. I mean, just double check. Can you imagine if I do have it? She just gave it to me and the game didn't say anything? I don't see anything. It would be under magic items or quest items. Yeah, I don't have it. There's another way up here. Really? No secret door showing up. I guess it is a dead end. Just now I'm gonna be fighting another zombie soon. Alright, so I'm gonna take this left then and go that way. I hate these. I loathe these labyrinthine sections. No secret, right? Okay. Red berries northern and a root bulb southern. Ghoul's tongue. No unicorn horn.